show you how I would teach a dog to cover your eyes. Now, Stella doesn't know this trick, and she's never been introduced to it before, so this really is her learning it for the first time. I would take a piece of tape. Stella, come here. Good girl. And put her in a sit position. Sit. Good girl. Take the tape and put it on her nose. And wait till she paws it off. Good girl. Good girl. Very good. Very good. Let's see if we can do that again. Good girl. Good girl. Good. So with this one, you can see that the timing is very important again, too. So as soon as her paw touches her nose to paw it off, I'm going to click